Welcome back to my channel once again. Okay, today's video is really something different, something I've never done yet. I made a mini haul at this place called Shein. So this is my first time I've ever purchased anything from Shein before, ever. So I don't know what it's gonna look like, but I'm not gonna try it. I'm just gonna show you what I purchased. So if this is your first time seeing my channel, thank you so much for clicking, and welcome. Join the club by subscribing to my channel, liking my videos, and thumbing all my videos up, and hitting that notification bell so you know whenever I post my next video. All right, guys, and for my old subscribers, you guys rock, and you know that. Thank you so much for all your support, guys. So let's get right to the video. Okay, guys, so let's get started. I'm so curious to see what this looks like. I'm scared too. Shipping was really quick too. Came with this. This is Shein. For easy return if I wanted to return anything. First thing that I bought, this. It's a jumpsuit. A leopard jumpsuit. Belt to tie around it, I guess. Okay, next thing is this one. Dress. So big too. I should have gotten extra small. This is pretty big. I don't know if it's gonna fit me, but we'll see. The army green. I love army green colors. It's really cute. It's pretty. It's like a long maxi. Summer dress. I had ordered a medium. I should have gotten a small. Next thing. The packaging is kind of cute too. There's a top. There's a blouse. Cute. Feels very nice too. Says Shein. Says a size medium. Looks pretty big too. Seems like, I hope it fits me. summer gloves and summer hat. Final stuff, the shade, sunglasses. Mind you, I can't even see, I can't see anything, and I'm here buying sunglasses. This is cute, the way it's packaging is really cute. This is Shein. Summertime, here I come. Hair. How you doing, young lady? Anyway, guys, so this is all I purchased from there. So I didn't spend a whole lot of money. I spent like $60-something, like $65. That's all I spent. I just wanted to try them out and see if I love the stuff they have or not, before I can ever earn anything from them again. So I'm gonna try on the stuff later on, and maybe I might post, show you guys later on what it looks like on my next video. But anyways, this is all I have for today. Thank you guys for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe and turn on your bell so you know when I post my next video. I have some fun things coming up, guys, this summer. So stay tuned to my channel for all the upcoming events that I'll be doing, fun cooking and fun outside. I want to do more stuff on my channel, not just cooking this time around. All right, guys, so stay tuned. So thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys on my next video. Thank you.